truck while driving a massive pass in Colorado. And an apple board finding a gray parking lot in Denver. They're digging out on a mountain pass about 50 miles outside Denver.
Well done.
A huge avalanche, 15 feet deep, covering 200 to 300 feet of Highway 40, a main road to the River Park ski area. The slide pushed two vehicles off the highway and over the embankment. Eight people were rescued and taken to a Denver hospital. Authorities said no one appears to have life-threatening injuries.
A lot of snow on the road, a lot of cars, chaos.
Uncertain at first as to how many cars and people had been buried, motorists jumped from their vehicles and started digging.
People out there with pads, little backcountry shovels, snow shovels, anything they could get their hands on.
This woman's intimidating and definitely a little scary to see how the